The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the WWE Championship!
Austin marching to the ring, the trademark scowl on his face, ready for business.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever he wants. Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently he made a return to the ring after 19 years to defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
The Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown. The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Byron, how do you stop Austin from raising total hell?
Listen, you've got to be the best version of yourself, and even that might not be enough to overcome Stone Cold.
Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin! And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
And there's only one rule in a no-holds-barred match. Pinfalls or submissions have to happen in the ring. Apart from that, this match is anything goes.
I have to admit, I'm a sucker for the traditional pinfall submission rules,
but in a no-holds-barred match, tradition flies right out the window.
Oh, no! Oh.
Stun gun!
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He takes control.
Quick exchange of counters there. A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save.
Here's the pin, title on the line. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
Oh. The top rope.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Sent straight into the barricade. Steel stairs to the face.
DDT
planted. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. The challenger eating up some damage.
Big forearm.
What a punch! Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Lands. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Wow, what impact!
The Texas Rattlesnake rallying the people to his side.
Discouraging situation for the people's champion.
Yeah, Stone Cold just bludgeoning The Rock.
Uncorked a clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Rock, Mindbuster!
Down hard.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Jarring impact.
Rock about to lay it to SmackDown on Austin.
Here it comes.
Rock bottom.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover.
He is still very much in this.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall. The challenger not looking good right now.
The Rock just lighting him up with that electric offense.
Oh, strong impact. The Great One has become relentless.
Serious intensity from The Rock as he drives Austin back. Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
The Rattlesnake got played around with for too long. Now he wants to open a can.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Planted face first.
Quick thinking by The Rock. Oh, that right there is classic Rock.
Into the DDT.
The Rock telling him what he said his whole career. Just bring it.
Big forearm.
Boom, face first. What could The Rock be looking for?
to the sky.
And nobody's there.
He skirts around it.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Stunner!
The title might change hands.
Makes a cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Anger is starting to show on the face of Austin. I think the Rattlesnake will do anything to close this out. Stone Cold on the verge of inciting an oh hell yeah from the WWE Universe.
Sharp punch.
That's absolute power with the vertical suplex. The champ in a worst-case scenario.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
The millions are hoping The Rock can come back here.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the tide turner The Rock desperately needed.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And once again, Austin hit with a hard shot from the competition.
Austin,
About to hit, rock bottom. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, The
And if anyone thought The Rock was somehow chasing Austin, I think this match should convince them otherwise.
The Rock refusing to go down in history is second best. This was a reminder to everyone that there was, and always will be, more than one top guy in the Attitude Era.